Oh, hey, what's up? Everett here. I'm sure you're here to check out the new SLR2 chest pad. So we'll go over that real quick. I'll give you all the ins and outs. Boom. Now this entire unit, the SLR2 chest pad, is reinforced with carbon fiber just like the rest of our gear. That does two things for us that are very key. One, we're dropping tons of weight out of the chest protector with the carbon fiber, and two, we're adding way more protection in all these different parts. Now, to help you dial in the sizing, we're taking a look at the back here, where the actual body and the arms meet the spine plate, everything's gonna be adjustable. So that's gonna help you dial in the sizing to fit your body and your arms properly. A lot of goalies feel that the forearm is too bulky for your catch glove and your blocker, sometimes pushing them off or prohibiting your movement. What we did is we tapered this foam mold so you won't get that with the SLR2 chest. On the SLR2 unit, what we added underneath the forearm is an extra piece of padding that is adjustable to make it more tight or more loose. What this is here for is to help give you protection. So when you're stretching out on saves or you're in the reverse, where you might be exposed under the catch glove hand or the blocker hand, now you have padding so you won't catch a puck on the bare skin. Now looking at the main floaters on the SLR2 chest pad. What this has is molded pieces on the inside and the outside of the main floater. What this is gonna do is not only add more protection for you, but it's also gonna help seal up holes underneath the arms when pucks are shot into the body. Now you're gonna notice the main difference between the SLR2 and the VEA chest pad is this one's got a lot more padding, it's a lot more bulky. The one thing that you will find though, regardless of whether you're putting this on or a VE8, both are very mobile right out of the box, right off the shelf. You're gonna feel like you can get right on the ice in a game with these. So goalies, you guys obviously know there's two ways to wear your chest pad. You can wear it tucked into the pants or you can wear it on the outside. For those that tuck and wear suspenders, we added these straps with a little button right on top of the shoulder floater so you can run that suspender over the shoulder floater and you won't have to worry about it rubbing your neck on the inside anymore. Now the belly flap on the SLR2 chest pad is set up to allow you to adjust it in length and where you wear it. So not only do you have a lace-in spot right here, but you'll also have the two elastic straps underneath. If you do choose to tuck your chest and you want to wear this belly on the inside of your pants, but you want to wear the flap outside, you can simply undo these elastic straps. If not, you can wear everything on the inside as well. Totally up to you. Now taking a closer look at where the arm actually meets the body underneath the shoulder cap, you're gonna notice we add a shoulder extension here. This is to give you more protection when you're caught leaning on the posts and bad angle shots. That way you're always protected and you don't have any exposed areas. Well, hey, that's it for the SLR2 chest pad. Thanks for watching. If you have questions, leave a comment or contact us on the website, VaughnHockey.com, right there below. And be sure to follow us on Instagram to stay up to date with us. @VaughnCustomSports. Thanks for watching.